Ranjan.
And I'm Ishwar.
And we are the Knowledgeable Masterminds. And in this video, we are going to show you the 12th quick fact.
The origin of Nobel Prize. The greatest prize one can get, the Nobel Prize, is named after a great scientist, Alfred Nobel. He invented the dynamite, one of the most dangerous but useful things. He did this to make mining easier. There were a lot of mining hazards like stones falling from above and other kinds of accidents that cost lives. By putting the dynamite there, the miners can just move away and the explosion will make it very easy to take the stones. This is used even today. The profit he got from the dynamites were used to give great scientists what they deserve, the Nobel Prize. Currently, from 1901, the Swiss government, in his name, gives prizes to the deserved every year in the fields of chemistry, physics, medical, literature and peace, and in 1968, economic sciences was added. And a huge thanks for watching this video. If you like the quality of the video, you can just like or share or subscribe to support our channel and get latest updates when we release a new video. Peace.